All right. Get on with this other part that's gonna make me cry. I can already feel the tears coming. Oops. Hit my mic stand with my fist. Trying to get it out of the way. I have no clue if I have a way to revive Shadow. I don't know why that did that. Ah shit, gotta run. And oh shit, are you fucking kidding me? Now he's gone down? I don't know what to do or where to go. just want to run away. What the fuck are those things? Thank goodness. Oh, excuse me. Thank goodness. Oh. Save. Save. I need to buy more tents. Damn it. What is in here? Fuck. Death. I don't want to fight those things. Attack them and they blow up. Okay, that was easy. Incredibly easy. Have a fight on the ladder. Shit. Sorry for all the coughing. I still don't feel 100% better. Which one? What the heck? Stop the train, shut the first and third reservoir valves, and operate the switch outside. There's... Ah! Okay. Holy shit, I'm fighting the train. Ah. Ah, shit. What's the fucking command? And I'm about to die. And dead. I will be right back. I'm gonna look up that command that one was trying to do again. Okay. X, Y, down, up. X, Y, down, up. Suplexing the train! Oh, good, yeah, how deep is that? Ooh, got 10. He just pushes him out of the way. Alone. Yeah, leave me alone. Oh, man. I'm gonna stop here. Because it's hard to see when you have tears in your eyes. Go ahead, call me a pussy. That's probably the third time now I've seen that, and it still gets me. Till next time.